pourquoi Marty.
Alors, il y a pas de.
C'est déjà mieux à tous.
We are proudly present here today to display our IoT-based project called the Carl-6. Carl-6 comprises of the ultrasonic sensor, the buzzer, the bridge controller, and some other items. As I said earlier, that Carl-6 is an IoT-based project. We all know IoT as the Internet of Things, that is physical objects embedded with sensors, actuators, network connectivity that allows lifeless objects to connect and exchange data. At this juncture, I would like to give my other colleague, Ayobami, to explain the component of the project.
As Ella said by my colleague here, the Carl-6 is composed of different components, which are the N20 motor and tires, the bridge motor controller, the Arduino nano environment, the buzzer, and the ultrasonic sensor. Going to the functions of these components, the tires are used for movement. The bridge motor controller is used to allow the DC motor to move. There are different types of Arduino, like the Arduino environment, the Arduino nano environment, the Arduino mega environment. But our Carl-6 is made up of the Arduino nano environment. It is the coordinator of the Carl-6. It is the main coordinator, and it only operates on the C++ language. The ultrasonic sensor, I'm going to the function of that right now. Normally, a sensor is used for the conversion of physical measurements into physical electrical signals. But this ultrasonic sensor in our Carl-6 is used to measure distance through sound waves. The buzzer is used for alert purposes. Now I'm going to hand over to my other colleague here to tell us and explain more about our IoT in our daily life.
The IoT is the Internet of Things. IoT is the physical network between physical objects to connect to the internet. IoT helps bring lifeless objects to life. The IoT connects smart objects to the internet, and the IoT enables machine-to-machine communication without human intervention. Handing over to my colleague here to state the economic importance of our cause.
Okay, thank you very much. If I cannot do big things, I can do small things in a very great way. Moving to the economic importance of our Carl-6 project here, starting from productivity. Looking at the market structure, to move products from one place to another, to lead to mass production and complement human efforts, like that, to have mass production, we have more to feed on in our country. So what comes next to your mind is unemployment, that labor will reduce, we need less hands. But I would like to tell you, if you have more to feed on, if you have more revenue generated, if you have more money coming to our economy, this can be diverted to people who are unskilled, for them to learn advanced courses and then to create up their own personal business. That way, the economy is financially increasing. More of this, by looking at the capital market. Having a long-term view, the profit we get from using this every month, it can put a long-term view, having a long-term investment, and what to generate over the years. Looking more at therapy, we have children who like robots, and for me, that would like to be a robotic engineer in the future. We have some children who undergo therapy, can use robots like this for them. It will increase their recovery, and like that, we're increasing the good health and well-being of the economy. Investors gain. For investors, I would like to invest in this our business and generate profit and add more to their business. Bringing this to the capital market too, if they have a long-term view of it, and capital market, we need a better future for all, for the aged people, the students, and the workers. Generating more profit, adding more revenue to the country, eradicating poverty, bringing up good health and well-being, saying no to hunger, and bringing more poverty. So like this, we're moving to the demonstration of our Carl-6, the project. So, since demonstrating our project, if I'm not wrong, Mrs. Lucy Montebada said, no matter how little your business is, you should always learn to embrace technology. Help America. So, we'd like more investors As I said earlier, if I cannot do big things, I can do small things in a great way. And if I have the avenue to do the big things, I'll do it and do it in a very great way. So if we can use our little ideas, our little technology, what's more, having investors that will invest in us, bringing more to the country and increasing the level of the value of our economy. In conclusion, we also like investors to invest in our business and at this time, economy. We hope you enjoyed our little presentation. Once again, I'm Sani Lago.
We want to do things with snapping our fingers, slamming our legs, winking at physical objects through the IoT. We can make this project into a bigger version by asking for grants and funds from our masters to make it useful for the economy in general and the individuals in particular. My name is Elizabeth Oluwamido. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So one quick last statement from the mentor.